Hello, this is Mark from Boosted CRM, and today I'm going to show you how you can install Zoho Sign and how to use Zoho Sign. So let's get to Zoho. First thing we need to do is to go to Setup, Marketplace, where we want to get the Zoho extension, and just type Sign, and you will see Zoho Sign. Click on it, install now, continue to install. I have agreed. I usually install for all users, but you can decide either you want to choose for admin only or everyone in the organization. So this is going to install Zoho Sign, and it's going to show us what modules will basically have access to Zoho Sign. As you can see, it created three custom modules: Zoho Sign Document Events, Recipient, and the Documents. And it's also available for all these modules: Contacts, Accounts, Invoices, Deals. So you basically pretty much have this available for any module. So let's try it. Now, if I go to Contacts, and let's say Mark Fahimi is the person that I want to send a document to. So I will quickly go and send for Zoho Sign. But basically, let's do this first. If I go to Zoho Documents module, which is, where's documents here, and I have already uploaded an NDA document from my hard disk here. So you can see this is a PDF with multiple pages and a signature at the end, which is like Boosted CRM NDA. But this has already been uploaded as a document here in document module. So all you need to do at this point, if you want to keep using that document and sending it to different clients, you just need to basically go to that contact or any other module and click on this send for Zoho Sign. Then there's going to be a pop-up where you can select where to add the document. So because I already uploaded the document in the Zoho CRM documents, I get it from here, or I could just get it from my desktop. But I just get it from my Zoho document module and attach it. And now here I can select basically who's the contact, who's going to receive it. I can add notes, and I have more settings where you can say, okay, you have like 15 days to complete this and sign it and send it back, and the agreement is valid until 15 days. And then you can also send automatic reminders every few days that they have not signed it, and save this basically settings and click on next. And as you can see, it just shows the document here and just the name of the document, how many days do I have to complete this. All you need to do here is basically just I would say continue, because you already have the document. And in the next page is where we can decide where the end user needs to basically sign or add notes or check boxes. So here you can have a PDF with many options. You can ask them to add text, email, their email address, or whatever you want, basically. So you have to build this here. Now we have signature, which needs to be here. That needs to be signed by this company. I can just put their company name also here, but the company name is already hard copy. So I'm just showing you the options and then capabilities that you have. So sign date, which is going to auto populate, and basically the title of the person who's signing probably. So that's what you need to have. And at this point, you just need to send it to the client, and it's going to get confirmation. And when you confirm, it's just going to send. Now I see this because I'm signed into this Zoho account, but I don't want to be signed into this Zoho account because I'm the recipient now. So I will receive an email that Mark from Boosted CRM requested you to sign this NDA agreement. So I will just start signing. as the end user. And here, pretty much I need to just agree at the top. If I forget to click on that, it's going to ask me to do it. So all you need to do is just click on start signing. Any field that I have added to this document will just show up one by one for you just to put your number. So just Treehouse Consulting was basically the end user. So signature, I just can go with Mark Fahimi and select any of these that are similar to my signature. Sorry, this is overwritten because I put this on top of the existing text. But and as you can see, the date is auto-populated. And I just put manager. And that's it. And I finished signing. As soon as I finish signing this document, then I can have an option to email it to me. But actually, I don't need to because it's already going to send me a confirmation. If I refresh, so it might take a second. Okay, right here, document boosted ceremony has been completed. So it just sends me that, okay, you have completed signing in. Now, if I go back to Zoho under contacts, basically I see this related list, Zoho signed document, and I can see this document. When I click on this, it's going to jump to another module, which is Zoho signed documents. And here I can see that the Boosted CRM NDA.pdf has been sent and has been signed. So it says has been sent as in notes and has been signed. So basically I can see under attachments under this module, which is a custom module, that I have the signed document and the original document. So if I open it, the signed document is going to be Control End. You can see that the name and the date and the title and then this name that I kind of messed up by overriding it, but it's all available. So if you go back to Zoho, you will see that these documents are going to all show here. And there are more modules that's been created by this extension, which is the recipient. And it's going to show basically the list of all the information you might need and any events that what happened on what date. But it's going to have a link under each module or this contact, and it's right here. So you can keep using ZohoSign and get signatures electronically from your clients. So I hope this has been helpful. If you need more help with your Zoho consulting, go to boostedcrm.com and also subscribe for more useful videos. Thank you.